The lace came undone on his skate, but there was something going on with that right leg that showed me that he was in some discomfort. And because Jones is a net, I think my suspicions are right, unfortunately. Hart here, this is when his lace came off his pad, and you know, that's one thing, that's not the issue. I believe later on in that period, something seemed to aggravate him. You can see during whistle breaks, he was stretching that leg. Keep in mind, Carter Hart was dealing with a nagging injury here over the last 2 weeks or so, and that forced more playing time for Martin Jones, who's won two out of his last three, but it looks like for the night, Hart's night is all done, and you can see that Hart has not returned to the bench. So unfortunate for the Flyers starting net minor that he has had to leave the game.
And Boosh, we did check in with Flyers PR during the intermission. They said they didn't know anything about an injury, but they're working on an update right now, and they'll let us know as soon as they hear.
Also pressure for the Flyers to start off the second period. Provorov put a shot on net. Samsonov was able to gobble it up. Keep in mind as well, that hit that Tom Wilson put on Cam Atkinson back in the first period knocked Atkinson out. He also has not returned to the Flyers bench. So it looks like maybe he is, as we're taking a look at the Flyers bench now, back in the locker room still. And now Farabee is also down on the bench, and he doesn't look well. So, boy, there are a lot of injury concerns right now on that Flyers
bench. Yeah, he was shaking his right hand, and man, with no Atkinson, Hart out, and Farabee trying to shake off something on the bench, Flyers are going to be shorthanded for a little bit.